children, I live in San Francisco. I said, somebody's going to pay the bills. We've been very vegetarian for a long time in our family. My partner has this skin condition that he had since he was 17 years old. It was a horrible skin problem that he's had, suffered for a long time. He's been to doctors, he's taken lots of medicine. I just came across some documentaries about veganism, forks over knives, and I know there's a ton of them out there. And the skin disease that he's had since he was 17 years old vanished. I mean, completely healed. That's what I believed in. Finally, I was at a crossroad, and I really didn't want to do it anymore. So it was either we were closing the restaurant, or we were going to do something that would align with my beliefs, our beliefs. And Kenny, my partner, said to me, you know, it's either we close, or his words, my favorite words, is F it. You know, if it doesn't work, it doesn't work. But let's just do it anyway. Let's just take the leap. And we did. Before September 1st, we closed the restaurant, cleared everything out, changed equipment, and we turned vegan 100%. Really scared out of our minds, sleepless nights. And the huge community of vegan community in Bay Area has been very supportive. It's been really wonderful, and I think the reason why I'm here is because, again, I have 5 kids in public schools, and when my 40-year-old has contact with milk in school, her rashes start appearing, and I want her to have the alternative to have a non-dairy product for her to have at school. And so this really hits home with us.